Jesus is coming back. He's coming back. And does not matter how much money you have or what kind of neighborhood you live in, it ought to be a concern of yours that Jesus is coming back. That Jesus is coming back. Brothers and sisters, I don't know what that does for your spirit. I don't know what that does for your situation. I don't know what that does for your moments of depression. I don't know how you handle it in your times of stress. But the only thing that gets me through tomorrow is he's coming back. I may have to cry sometimes, but he's coming back. My enemies will get the best of me sometimes, but the good news is he's coming back.
Does not matter how much money you have. Jack Dahl.